Several people are in custody on suspicion of planning terrorist attacks during Victory Day celebrations in southern Ukraine. According to Ukrainian Security Service, authorities liquidated a terrorist organization in the Kherson region. The group is allegedly responsible for the deadly car bombing in the village of Novoalexeyevka, which happened in April of this year. Ukraine Security Service says the suspected terrorists received major funds from sources in Russia.